I told this woman is that every time we play it, every time we go out on a different tour, she kind of takes a hold of where she wants to go, and it really doesn't have a lot to do with me anymore. It's just that crazy drug addict girl looking for drugs on the street. It's a desperate picture. Brings out the desperate times, call for desperate measures. So anyway, thank you for that. I'd like to introduce you to my band really fast, because we're gonna hit a curfew. We're gonna turn off the lights.
All right, yes, okay.
This is gonna be not like usual, not the 5 minute everything. This is Ricky Peterson on Have an Organ. This is Drew Hester on fantastic Kick Our Asses Every Night drums. This is Daryl Smith on the best of the grand pianists ever anywhere. This is Al Ortiz, my bass man for a long, long time. Phoenix, Arizona, my friend, on bass. My girl singers that just knock me out every night on the Little Blonde Girls. She's Marilyn Martin, but we call her Minnie. Right next to Minnie is yours, Sharon Saylani, whom I've known since 1978. She's my dear friend. We call her Sharona. On vocals. Right next to Sharon is our best friend and dearest pal and the best guitarist for all the weird things. He backs us all up really well. Thank you for that, Carlos. Rios on guitar. My musical director, my best friend since 1971, and he's my million-dollar baby, Mr. Waddy Wachtel on everything. I'll be back.